is a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Clothesline in the corner!
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, man, karate chop to the back of the neck. Oh, and a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, my God, all the way to the outside.
That hurt.
Oh, my, apron senton.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, man, you can see he is blast off.
God, knees right to the spine.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Down, head over heels.
Two.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
He climbs into the ring. Gets him with the counter.
Saw it coming.
Saw that one coming.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
He takes control.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And here we go.
Meet him at the pay window.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very...
First up top. Oh, a diving knee drop. He's going for it all.
Lift off.
Knee right to the face.
Took a gamble once. Took a gamble again and hit the jackpot twice.
Power slam. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, right to the throat.
He moves just in time.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. First up top, a diving knee drop. Oof, punch, bastard. Turned that one around.
Just as shocked as everyone.
Gets cracked by the overhand. Hits him with the counter.
Counter after counter.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Sent into the corner.
He's going back to the well.
Close
the book on this one.
First up top.
could set something else up.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
All the way to the outside.
Sky high.
You gotta be kidding me. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Two.
He slides back into the ring.
Up and claw back into the fight.
Sent crashing to the floor.
And the electricity of this match.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
What a counter.
Slam!
What impact.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
He gets sent down to the floor. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Lariat. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. The target's been acquired once more.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Shoulders down.